and Daniel Stein from ESPN. The Cubs pitching staff is almost single-handedly killing them. John Lester has not been performing to his Cy Young expectations in the middle of the season, as he is starting to decline as a pitcher. Yu Darvish has been not great, and definitely not even close to being worth the $100 million contract they gave him. Kyle Hendricks has been hurt and inconsistent while he has played. Cole Hamels has been good, but he's also been hurt. And finally, there is a serious case of Tyler Chatwood, who has been paid his contract and has just not been good. Jose Quintana has just not been good either. I don't know why they traded Eloy Jimenez for Darvish. He was definitely a better prospect than Quintana's already been a pitcher. This has been Daniel Stein from the